You're watching Gold Rush in a Russian. We're recapping the season 10 episode, Bring in the Big Guns. So what happened? Rick realizes he won't hit his 2,000 ounce goal. No, really. But still claims if he can find 500 ounces, he will break even. Oh, really? So he heads back to the claim owners for ideas on where to find good ground. They tell him to try an entirely new area where the ground might be thawed. A test of the virgin ground finds it's not virgin ground. So Rick wanders off and starts digging randomly. A test pan finds not much. And Gene advises him this is not the best way to go about things. Oh, really? You think Rick would have learned this after the earlier week of randomly digging randomly. Well, after all that nothing, it's time for a gold weigh. Rick finds 63.41 ounces, which they say is a weekly total, but is really a total of the last several weeks together. Which is pretty grim if you think about it. Tony buys a $75,000 trommel for Kevin to use next year, and they shut down everything else to get it ready. We see them lift it, swing it, and lower it into place. They also need to ready a two-story high hopper feeder, partially buried in the ground. They attempt to drag it out, uphill, by attaching a chain to the thin, weakly welded grizzly bars, which immediately tear off. They then try it again using an excavator and a dozer. They drag it about 10 feet and call it a day. That was something. Parker is on the hunt for new ground, and does some exploratory drilling on a new claim, but the results aren't promising. So he heads off to another claim with a small excavator and a mini trommel. His dog Dozer starts digging in an area, which is a sign of good gold, so they do their test there. The ground is something he may or may not want. Okay then. A cleanup of Big Red finds 156.2 ounces. Slucifer finds 228.5 ounces, giving Parker 5,971 ounces for the season. Tune in next time for another episode of Goldilocks and the Three Unbearable Segments. Ring ring, who's there? Oh, it's just Gold Rush continuing to phone it in. Hey, thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed the episode, you can hit the like button, subscribe, watch the old episodes, visit us on Facebook. Three more episodes. That's all I gotta do. Three more episodes and this season's over. I'll see you next time.